Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
My name is Ben Chen, Deputy Director of Cultural Center of Taipei Economic Cultural Office in Los Angeles. On behalf of Stephen Xia, Director General of Taipei Economic Cultural Office in Los Angeles, I would like to express my sincere appreciation to Asia, the Foundation of Asia Pacific Foundation, for letting us promote the diversity culture and spread the message of peace and the friendship between these countries. Thank you very much.
Yes! Woo! Polly, go!
Hi everyone, my name is Polly Chang. I'm serving as International Vice President of Pan Pacific and Southeast Asia Women's Association. PACIWA International is MGO organization of United Nations. It's founded 1928. I really appreciate the Asia Pacific Foundation provide this good opportunity for the Asia community to working together to appreciate our culture of diversity and for the world peace. Thank you very much.
Woo!
Thank you.
Go Taiwan! We love you!
Okay, folks, so we're going to close this off in a bit. Can you dim the lights a little bit, please? And if you can, raise your candles up. So basically, on behalf of all organizations and attendees of the Unity Candlelight Ceremony and the Asian Pacific Festival, I would like to thank you guys for participation, and I hope that we continue to bring people together and bring about positive change in this world. So thank you guys, and have a wonderful evening. So we're going to get back to the show.